New at 10, the United States Senate is being rocked by a sex scandal. U.S. Capitol Police are investigating after a sex tape surfaced online. It showed two men engaged in sex acts inside room 216 of the Hare Senate office building. That's a famous hearing room where U.S. senators have grilled high-profile presidential nominees, including Supreme Court justices. It's unclear if the tape will be considered criminal conduct, but it may have violated Senate ethics rules.